Okay, so everybody knows I love weight loss pills, to review them, to see what I think, blah, blah, blah. So I went into GNC today and got C4 ripped in the capsules. So I told them that, you know, I want to burn some fat. I also just need that boost of energy in the morning. I don't drink coffee, anything like that. So this is what they recommended. I am, it's a lower dose of energy. It's like 250 and it's supposed to be kind of rapid release. So I am going to try one out and let you know what I think about it. I'll let you know the energy. They didn't really say that this was more for appetite control, but I'm hoping that's what it does too, so I don't want to eat everything in sight. So yeah, we'll try it, see how it is. Okay, so it's been like 2 hours. I have a ton of energy. I feel kind of alert and awake, so that's awesome. I do feel a little bit queasy, so that's a little worrisome, but not hungry yet, and energy level is good. Loving that aspect of it. As you can see, I'm talking faster and going faster, so I like that. We'll see if there's a crash and a burn later. So it is the end of the day. I will say I did have like a minor slump and, you know, kind of wanted to lay down and go to sleep, but I worked through it and cleaned out my car. I definitely think that I need the normal amount, which is 2. I started off with 1. So if you are used to any kind of diet energy pills, I would do the 2 dose, and I like it. I'll check back in about 30 days to let you know how it goes. Okay.